Jutkar, standing in front of you. So, in this COVID-19 disease, I have planned to make videos for you and me to increase my knowledge, and you should, your confusion will get lost. So, we should start with the video, but I want to say you please like and subscribe my channel so that you get videos on the topics of math, science and English. But if you have a problem with any topics of this subject, you can comment me early and I will make the video soon. So please, so today I have made the video on lecture next. It is the topic rational numbers. So let's start. So let's start a lecture of rational numbers. Here, what are rational numbers? The rational numbers should be in the PQ form. They must be integers. And the denominator should not be zero at any cost. Numerator can be. But we should not point that it is positive or it is negative. But these are integers now. So it is the absolute. So let's start with the exercise how to identify the rational numbers. So can you identify, is this rational number? Yes, because these both are integers, there is no zero at the end, and this is in the dividing form. So this is integer. Is this integer? Yes, these both are integer and there is no zero at the end. So this is integer.